Jesus was the only one that could walk on the water. Isn't this impressive that I can stand on the water in the lake? Since I can walk on the water, if you can memorize every scripture that I use in the lessons from Monday through Thursday evening, and every camper can come to me with those scriptures and recite them on Friday, I will walk across the water to the dock on the lake, and I will sleep on the dock Friday night. So take the time this week and work within your group to memorize those scriptures that I use in the lessons every night. And if every kid in camp can do that, then I'll sleep on the dock Friday night.